is Nick, and I'm Blake's favorite little brother, and his best man for this blessed event. Marissa and Blaec, it's an honor to stand up here today. I can't be happier for the two of you. On behalf of the bride and groom, I want to thank everyone for coming. I'm glad we are able to celebrate this day with so many friends and family, not only from around this area, but from around the world. Thank you to everyone who traveled many miles to be here. Even Blaec's Australian family are in attendance. It's amazing how far people travel for a free meal. I want to express my gratitude for such a beautiful event evening to Marissa's father, Rick Shute, and to my parents, Jim and Troy Tozer. Thank you to everyone who has helped make this evening a success. I'd like to say a few words about my beautiful new sister-in-law, Marissa. You look absolutely stunning. You are truly my brother's counterpart, and I wish you nothing but happiness in the road that lies ahead. You deserve the best, and tonight you are getting the very best of my brother. Sister to me, and I once again welcome you to our family and look forward to a lot more good times together. Let me tell you a little about my relationship with Blaec. We met back in the 90s when spam was only known as meat in a can. This evening marks not only a significant day for my brother, but for me as well. It feels good to stand up here in front of you all because after all these years, Blaec has to finally admit that I am the best man. Because of this, we weren't close as small children, as I was a little brother that bugged them and tattled on them. However, when I was about 10 years old, there became a defining moment in time that made us friends, where in our bedroom, Blaec shot me in the face with a BB gun on my seat. My nana came running and asking what happened. In that moment, I decided to lie and protect Blaec from the wrath of the parents.
He did.
I told the story, Blaec had accidentally thrown something and it hit me in the face. Nobody truly believed me, but I stuck to the story. There was just a little scrape on my skin and no big deal. That was the day I went from being Italian to being his friend.
Yep.
Fast forward about 3 years, I was sitting in the orthodontist chair getting my braces on. I could see the orthodontist walk over to my mother with an x-ray in his hand. And point something and say, do you know what this is? Oh, she knew all right. Surgery in a hospital stay later, the BB was removed from my nose. No words, Blaec, I never did tell you. In all seriousness, anyone that knows you would agree that you are a true cast class act and the real best man. Blaec has been an amazing big brother who has loved me unconditionally. He has always supported me, whether it be an achievement or a personal struggle. For years, he has been my role model, and I am truly honored to stand by beside you today while you marry the love of your life. Finally, I would like to take this opportunity to express my heartfelt congratulations to you both. It is rare things to see two people who manage to bring out the best qualities of one another the way you two do. You're among here today who care about you very much and wish you all the happiness in the world. Today is just the start of many great days to come. Now if you will join all, will you all join me and raise your glasses to a new happy couple, my brother and sister, Blaec and Marissa, to love and laughter and happy ever after salute.
All right.
Nicely done, gentlemen.